First of all, there's something about the temperature of the day that changes in the end of their life cycle. The color of the leaves, the resin, it's hard, it's sticky, and it smells. It has a certain fragrance that says it's ready. I question that. Is it ready? Is it ready? I know when the rose is ready to pick. I know when the dahlias are ready and cut the cannas. And oh, with, you know, marijuana, it's different. They're very subtle to me.